Florida is rich in generational and cultural diversity, but Floridians also have something in common. We're getting older. Florida has about 4.7 million people age 60 or above, the highest proportion of older citizens of any state in the nation. In Miami-Dade County alone, the number of older adults will climb by 60% in the next 16 years. That's why Health Foundation of South Florida launched an age-friendly initiative in Miami-Dade County. Work began in 2012 with a comprehensive assessment of what older people need and want from an age-friendly city. We listened to older Miamians and leaders from the academic, nonprofit, and private sectors to learn about older adults' needs and how to address them. The result? A framework for making Miami-Dade County more livable for older adults. Current activities include age-friendly amendments to a comprehensive development master plan, promoting programs and infrastructure in parks, expanding employment opportunities for older adults, and age-friendly business districts where business owners across Miami-Dade County receive resources and information on how to best serve the needs of older patrons.
We are hoping to create an atmosphere that will encourage older adults to get out, walk, purchase, and engage in the community on a more regular basis.
Many of those age-friendly businesses are found in one of Miami's most colorful communities, Little Havana.
I joined the age-friendly group only because I know that seniors have a fixed income, and this way they can still come and get pampered and look beautiful.
Another important goal, a long-range transportation plan. Working together, Miami-Dade Transit and the Florida Department of Transportation are setting policies to make public transportation more age-friendly. The Miami-Dade County Age-Friendly Initiative, providing opportunities for the older adults in the Sunshine State to shine. Major grant support for Age-Friendly Miami-Dade comes from Community Agenda, an initiative of grant makers in aging with funding from the Pfizer Foundation. Additional support comes from AARP, Allegheny Franciscan Ministries, HSBC, and the United Way of Miami-Dade County. Health Foundation of South Florida also acknowledges outstanding community partners. To learn more about how we're making Miami-Dade County a great place to grow up and grow old, please contact Health Foundation of South Florida at 305-374-7200.